Alright, still in fucking Broom Tower. These Japanese people don't know how to spell broom. Let's go look around a little more. Maybe we can find some fucking wedges. Fucking bitch. Go in here. See you later, Texan dude. Can I not push that thing? Why is there a track here? Give me wedges. 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 Thank you so much. I'm gonna just bonfire over there. Three more, I suppose. Alright, nowhere else to go there, so we need to find somewhere else to go now. Maybe there. Yeah, that elevator was a crazy elevator. We'll try that first. Chunk! Thank you for the old Radiant Life Gem! Not worth it. That's okay. That's okay. The other bonfire would be quicker. I could jump off at the very bottom. That one could take me down, down, down. This bump. Okay. Possessed armor sword. There we go. Here. Simpleton's Ring. Ooh, I got the third Dragon Ring. Look at this. The Dragon Signet Ring grants his bearer the protection of dragons. Increases HP, stamina, and maximum load, but is easily broken. Raumond, Knight of Drang Lake, served the king by guarding the fort until his own demise. He was said to have cherished this ring throughout his life of service. I also got got a simpleton's ring. Makes we're invisible while rolling. But that looks cool. A little too much step through on that swing there, man. I hate having this amount of souls, because it's not quite enough to level up, but it's enough to where I don't want to lose them. So maybe we just fight a few guys and go level up. Just a few. I only need a few. Like that. Don't go over there, bro. Don't do it. What's up, David Pace? Nothing much here, just more hours and hours of Broom Tower. I've already been through here, I just wanted to kill a couple people and get enough souls to level up. This is my first playthrough, totally blind, can't look nothing up. Okay, no. I have not beaten the game. I got to Dragon Shrine. Now I'm working with the DLCs. Okay. played a lot of Dark Souls. Haven't played Demon Souls. Level me up, bitch. Obsessed with more agility. I want more rolling iframes.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Now going down. Maybe I know where I'm going. Maybe I don't have a fucking clue. Ah! One sec. I want to see where this thing goes going down, if there's somewhere I can jump off. Didn't really help me any. I don't know. There's a lot of other games that I want to play, you know. Gotta be a way down. Damn it. That one. Where's he go? Buddy. Yeah, okay, here we go. Try top one first. Oh, okay, let's try bottom one first. You have swords. Yeah, maybe with some OP items, some boss cheesing, that sort of thing. But see, I haven't checked out run strategies, you know, or anything like that, because I can't look anything up, so I'm just waiting until I finish the game, and then I'll see what kind of challenge runs are viable. Can't wait to watch Lobos runs in this game. if this falls through. Yep. Should have healed first. Ouch. That's enough out of you. Those guys. It's just him though, right? Hmm. Alright, I can handle just you, motherfucker. Let's go. Oh no. Okay. Good. Ouch, I'm bleeding. About to be bleeding. Yeah. And oh god. It was bound to happen. Alright, we're gonna see if we get on the top. We'd have to jump for it, huh? Probably so. Fuck! Don't want it out of that guy. Not a bit. Big meanie, look at you. Son of the whore! Miss me. Haha, miss me. Piss off! God damn it. Okay. Alright. Fuck. Woo. Yeehaw. Let's see what we got in here. Elevator. Alright. That's probably death, so let's go try this way. Maybe it opens a shortcut somewhere. Gets me to a bonfire, maybe. Or a fog door. Who's popping up out of the snow? Come on. There you go. Damn it. Why these guys? Fuck! Alright, bring him over here. Come on over here, asshole. Don't wanna die today, you dude. Come on. Come on, give me the item. Nope. All right, way the fuck back down there. Hey, man. Alright, we're back. I'm really hoping there's a bonfire down there. That in the spot yet. It's gotta be one. Gotta be. Probably run just in a straight line, straight toward it. Let's go! Nice. See what's up here. Treasure. Strength ring. I don't have enough arrows. Alright. Thank you. Bonfire? No. Sorcery Fletch Ring. Yeah, I want that weapon. Where's the goddamn bonfire down here? It's killing me! Alright, whatever. Be nice though. I guess all those guys are gone because I killed all the Nadias or whatever. Maybe not. One more. I don't even know if I have any wedges. I don't. All right, last time we run over there. Aggro both those guys, lead them all the way back to the other end, and then run our ass off. Blah blah blah, wish there was a bonfire. I mean, there is one somewhere. I don't know where the fuck it is. Thank you. Alright, we'll just go all the way down there, huh? How about that? No! Fuck off, guy. No way. We got to block. Got to roll. Alright, this time I'm going to remember to send the elevator back down, or back up. No more wedges! Fucking son of a bitch. Where the fuck am I supposed to get more wedges? In here, perhaps? Got me that time. How can there be one fucking wedge left? Maybe that would give me a bonfire. Thanks for that, buddy. Try our one gold pine resin that we've got. Oh, that fucking sweep! Fuck you! I can totally beat this guy. Only problem? Takes like 10 fucking minutes to get down there. Alright. Well, that said there was a bonfire. There's gotta be one. Thank you. Fucking A. Alright. Time green blossom. Ridiculous swing. There's no fucking time to heal in this fight whatsoever. There's no safe zone whatsoever. Right there, here's the wide one. Fuck, he's healing! Thank you. hands are getting all sweaty. Alright, so I thought the first part of this fight was doable. Then we went into phase two. Never mind. I'm not gonna solo this guy. Fuck, man. Wow. Alright. Well, we're done for tonight. Make some more runs at that guy tomorrow, probably with some help. Have a good night.